What is a sales copy and what is actually copywriting? If you're confused with these terms, I would love to answer these simple questions with this single video. Hey guys, this is Nikhil Sai. Welcome back to another video. So today we are going to discuss about sales copy and what is copywriting. Very simple. These both words are completely interlinked. So the sales copy is the actual objective, and the person, the process of writing the copy is called the copywriting. And the person who is actually writing the copy is called a copywriter. I hope it made sense. Let me repeat it really quick. The actual objective of getting a work done, the work done is sales copy, right? The process of doing the work is called copywriting, and the person who is doing the copywriting is called a copywriter. Very simple, right? So let me really quick explain, why do you need a sales copy? No matter what you are selling, you really need persuasive words, right? Like, you can't just show some image and ask them to take action. It's not really possible. So you should definitely give them good call to action, good stories, good hooks. And how do you tell them stories? Using written words or maybe videos, right? No matter, even if you have a video, you should have a convincing sales copy, a persuading sales copy more than a convincing one. If you have a sales copy in a perfect way, which will persuade your prospects, then definitely your funnel will be converting, right? If you remember in like 2007s, 2010s, like, people were using PPC ads, Google AdWords, and making millions. And if you check their websites, their funnels, they were really simple. Plain white backgrounds and simple bold black text. And how they got conversion? Copy. Copy is the main key. While you're literally selling your stuff online, the design is just to grab their attention and show your credibility, how big you are, right? And then the graphic is to relate to their subconscious mind. And the actual selling starts when they read your copy. The actual persuasion in their mindset starts when they read your copy. Then what kind of copy you should be using inside your funnel is a really important question. So no matter whatever the product or service you are selling, first of all, don't try to sell to a larger audience. Niche down. Understand your ideal client. Have a Dream 100 concept, right? Like, if you don't know what is Dream 100, just check my previous video. You will have a video regarding Dream 100. So here is a simple tip. Understand who is your ideal client, and then write sales copy assuming the ideal client. So understand the situation, understand their problems, understand the existing solution, understand the existing solution results or effects, what they are lacking, and understand your own product or service, or the person who is writing the copy should understand all these things. And then emphasize why they should purchase from you other than someone else in the same market, right? So it's really simple and really easy to understand what sales copy is. So when you want someone to take a specific action, let's say you are running ads, they click, they land on your sales funnel. No matter how beautiful it looks, until or unless your sales funnel has a good persuasion element, good persuading copy, and then a clear call to action, you are not going to get conversions. So even if you are using a simple and minimal design, if you have good persuasive words which will tackle their mindset, you will have good number of sales. As simple as that, right? So the sales copy is nothing but your salesman. It's completely simple. So you are having a written salesman script which will sell automatically when someone subconsciously reads it. As simple as that. So if you are using a credible website, you can use that. But if you want to sell your product and service, you should definitely have good sales copy. Definitely, it's 90% the game, right? So this is the main thing. When you are considering a sales funnel, until or unless you have a good sales copy with persuading keywords which your mindset, sorry, your customer mindset want to check, if you have that words in, then you are done. You will make good money, right? If you don't have good information, if you're just throwing random information, random things, it's not gonna work. And the key principle is, don't be informative, be persuasive. Very important. Very, very, very important. Don't just give information. If you're trying to sell anything, don't be like, this is XYZ. No, it's not needed. People don't need information. People need persuasion. So you should definitely focus on the problem. Focus on the solution. Don't focus on your product and service explanation. I hope this made sense. So no matter whatever the product or service you are trying to sell, sales copy is a must and should when you're trying to sell your product and service using a sales funnel. Yes, you can have a good VSL, but having a correlated copy beneath the VSL would increase your conversion dramatically, right? So here is a simple quick design to grab their attention. Graphics is just to tackle them subconsciously and relate with them situation, and the copy is the actual persuasion element. So let me tell you this one bold statement: copy does 90% of the work. As simple as that, right? So I hope it made sense. And the people who do this copywriting, who write copy for your product or service, who write copy for your sales funnels, those guys are called copywriters. And the process of getting the copywriting done is called copywriting. I hope this made sense, guys. So this is Nikhil Sai. Looking forward for another video. If you have any more questions regarding sales copy, lead generation funnels, conversion, advertising, whatever the stuff you are, make sure to comment down below. I hope you got a lot of value through this video. This is Nikhil Sai signing off. Peace.